Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler, and this is episode 12 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, and ring my bell. That would be brilliant. Thank you very much. To begin with, in today's episode, I'm going to be doing a tad bit of gluing of the internal parts. So, without further ado, let's get the speedy uppy thing cranked up and crack on. This part was being a bit of a pain to fit. The pins were just that bit too big. So I nipped them off and got it in there. Jobby, I think. Anyway, let's crack on. Now for a bit of painting. This is one of the seats in the lower hull. Now for the fire extinguisher, a nice red. Right, that's the extinguisher painted. Now let's get this seat fitted. There we go, that's the seat fitted. Now to paint its backrest. Now to fit some more of the internal flooring. Thank you. up those pieces fitted. Back to painting. I got a few bits here to do, so let's crack on. That's those pieces painted. Now for a bit of bronze dry brushing on the fire extinguisher. There's the extinguisher done. Now I'm going to spray the internal engine bulkhead. Also, I have to say, I'm doing really well this episode. We're 6 minutes in and no cock-ups. What's going on? Don't worry, there's still plenty of time yet. Firstly, let's get this bad boy masked up. Here I'm using thin masking tape just to define the line, then blue tack on top of that as I could mould that a lot easier into the crooks and nannies. Sorry, nooks and crannies. There we go, that's been sprayed. A little bleed, but not a lot. Anyway, it was at this point I'd noticed I'd cocked up. So much for that. One day I'll do a whole episode without cocking up. Anyway, the error. I'd looked at the destructions and I thought that the dark was red and the white area was, well, white. Oh no, it's the other way around. Bloody typical. If you're going to make mistakes, go big. So let's just spray the whole lot white. No one will notice. There we go, all done. Now for a bit more gluing. Okay, that's done. Next, a bit of snipping, a bit of sanding, and a bit of gluing. Let's make those air intakes. There we go, air intake number one done. Now to move on to number two. There we go, two air intakes done. Anyway, thank you very much for watching episode 12. If you want to see what happens in episode 13, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, ring my bell, and remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.